Hi everyone, this is Ramos, and in this episode of Dark Souls 2, I deploy my brilliant strategy.
Okay, how about we deploy this strategy of run like hell?
Damn it.
And the final boss! Oh, it's a cutscene too. Oh, it's a cutscene. Why is it so spicy here?
Oh no.
Ever watch that 90s show's Gargoyle? That's what it reminds me of. Oh no. Dude, your run back is horrible.
If you like what you're watching, give me a follow, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, bye!
How do I get back to... Someone tell me, how do I get back to the boss? Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. Those are all spells, but I got no use for spells. Triclop snake. What now? Huh. That fall might kill me. I'm not even wearing the right rings. Okay, look, I had enough. I have to go back to the boss. I had enough of all these shenanigans. Excuse me. That's what I thought. I'm not gonna make this. No, I'm not gonna make that jump. Who am I kidding? Okay, how about we deploy this strategy of run like hell? Damn it. That's gonna be like the worst boss run back there. It's gonna be a pain in the butt. Okay. It took me a long time just to get back here. Damn it. First try. Gonna use this one first. I learned my lesson. Never again. Interesting. What does this one do? Oh, this was a shortcut. Time to power up. Yeah.
stop it. He fell. I'm too short. I'm having fun. Oh no. So some of these are like trap doors. I want to go to that door over there, but not yet. Never know. Destructive Great Arrow. You want some of me? Huh? All over the collector. That's right. Get out of here. Trying to evade me, Diffic. No, I'm not following for that again. Maybe I'll come back. Maybe I'm fucked. Okay, wait. Maybe I'm not. I'm so fucked. Okay. Fire arrow, titanite. No sparklies though. Black knight, gray axe. Simpleton spice. Okay, now we're platforming. Okay. All right. Ooh.
Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. Come on. Come on, you bastard. Come in. I left a glowy door back there. Okay, I'm not leaving the second one behind. But what is through here? Jesus. Lord have mercy. Huh. Okay. So this is this place. Okay, got it. I went such a roundabout way. Good thing I can kill him quickly. Alright, what is this fuckery? No. Oh god. Nah, I'm not risking it for that. This looks like a boss battle, right? Wait. Are you telling me that there is no, like, I better win on the first try, man, because that run back is going to be a pain in the ass. Oh, this is gonna be such a pain in the ass, isn't it? Okay. Oh, it's a cutscene too. Oh, it's a cutscene. Why is it so spicy here? Oh no. Ever watch that 90s show, Gargoyle? That's what it reminds me of. Oh no. Dude, your run back is horrible. Okay. I don't want to get one shot. Whatever you're about to do, I don't want to get one shot. First try. Yes. Back to the kitty. Petrify something. I'll show you petrify. What the hell's petrify something? Huh. What does this say? I failed. Why? It's like every place where there was a great soul, an old soul, there was this statues here. There was one from except from the old center. There was one for the spider. What the hell? What the hell is this?
No one has come this far. Not for a very long while. Your Honor, do you wish to share this curse?
Yeah.
Then accept the fate of your ilk and face the trials that await you. And yes, you have already joined the Crestfallen. Young Harlow, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Only a true monarch can make such a choice. Very few indeed have come even this far. And yet your journey is far from over. Half-grown Hollow, have you what it takes? Truly?
I think so. Yeah. Second adventure.
Young Hollow, seek after Venric. He who almost became a true monarch. The Venric is certain to guide your way.
Okay.
Fledgling Harlow, may we meet again?
Yeah. Yeah, no problem. Hope you're well. I'm gonna go here. Is this DLC? Yeah, it reminds me of the other place. Excuse me, where's your bonfire? I want your bonfire, please. I have too many souls. Where the heck am I? This place looks pretty though. So I seen where that dragon was. Man, I'm hoping you got a bonfire around here somewhere. Okay. Bonfire. Excellent. Travel. My lady from Mahula, she will be happy. I have all four great souls. I did it.
You are blessed with a myriad of souls.
Ye.
Bearer of the curse. Make your way to the castle.
Mm-hmm. How much do I need left to level up? Oh, just a smidget. Oh, that was not enough. Oh, yeah, that was enough. Yay. Travel. Well, viewers, thank you so much for watching my gameplay. I'm not the best at it, but I always try to entertain, so I thank you. If you like what you're watching, give me a like, sub, and comment, and I'll see you in the next one. And viewers, behave yourself, and if you don't, invite me. Okay, bye.